Big breaking news coming in Sushant Singh Rajput case. NCB has named 33 persons, including Riya Chakravarti and her brother Shobhik Chakravarti, in a charge sheet that it has filed before a special court in Mumbai in a case related to the death of Sushant Singh Rajput last year. The document of nearly 12,000 pages has statements recorded of more than 200 witnesses. ये बहुत बड़ी news है Sushant Singh Rajput के case में अब तक की सबसे crucial news. The NCB began the probe following the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. Was 34 years old last June, and it had arrested both Riya Chakravarti and her brother under various sections of the Narcotics, Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act, yani ki NDPS Act, but they were released later on bail. Of the 33 accused, 8 are still in judicial custody. During the investigation, several substances, electronic gadgets and Indian as well as foreign currency were also seized. The charge sheet now states that the test confirmed that the seized substances were indeed narcotic in nature. This includes charas, ganja, LSD, ecstasy and psychotropic substances. These are covered under the provisions of the NDPS Act. The agency also claimed that incriminating evidence was found comprising of digital evidences, call records, WhatsApp chats, location tags, video and voice recordings and several other documents that have been submitted to the court. The NCB, the only agency that has made such arrest and charge sheet has been filed, is probing drug links in the film industry and has made several revelations from the WhatsApp chats in the wake of Sushant Singh Rajput's death. A lot of people's name have come out, and subsequently several top celebrities also, including Deepika Padukone, Firoz Nariadwala, Shraddha Kapoor, Rakul Preet Singh and many others were also questioned by the NCB. आपको याद होगा कि अब तक जितने भी अरेस्ट हुए हैं इस केस में वो सिर्फ एनसीबी ने किए हैं, और सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट बात अब जो हुई है वो ये है कि चार्जशीट जो फाइल हुई है वो भी एनसीबी ने की है, और देखना ये होगा कि जितने भी लोग इस चार्जशीट में शामिल है उनके ऊपर क्या क्या मुसीबतें अब आएगी. दिस इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पीस ऑफ न्यूज़ इन द होल टाइम दैट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत डेथ केस हैज़ बीन आउट इन द पब्लिक डोमेन, और इसी पर आगे जो भी कार्रवाई होगी मैं आपको बताते रहूँगा. फॉर नाउ वॉट एवर योर थॉट्स आर प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन. इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो सब्सक्राइब, हिट ऑन द बेल आइकन, एंड एज ऑलवेज थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग.